to Gurionov. Bumps it back to Sagan. They continue to play catch. Now it gets through to Ben. Top of the zone, Suter. Sagan, one-timer. Oh, and it was blocked up high. Oh, no.
I think it was Carrier who got out in that shooting lane, and you just hope it hit more helmet than head. Immediate concern for him by Tyler Sagan and everybody on the pond. He got dropped in his rails. Man, it's a good thing they turn away like that. It's unbelievable how players are expected to do that. It was a high, man, that's a bad spot. It looked like it caught him under the back of the helmet. He's up and just trying to shake it off and get his faculties back a little bit. That'll scare everybody, especially Carrier. He needs some help to get back up on his rails. Man, oh man. There was a time when defenders would just get out of the way. Flamingo. Goaltender's job. They have all the fat gear on and the mask. And now guys just lay out the body. The courage is unbelievable. And they'll obviously go and check on Carrier after taking that bullet shot from Sagan in the back of the head.
The slow walk down the tunnel with assistance, but the fact that he could get up and get off the ice that quickly, and watching that happen in real time, that is petrifying.